Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for the 2008 Jeanneau 39i. This vessel is currently located here in San Diego, California at Harbor Island West Marina. The 39i, the I stands for injected molded deck. Now the deck of this vessel is all one piece, and what they're doing is they're creating a stronger, lighter weight product. So it drops the center of gravity down a little bit lower and creates a little bit more stability in the vessel. Up here at the bow, we have the Selden bowsprit. We have a Lumar Delta type anchor. We have the quick set electric windlass and 50 foot of chain, 300 foot of road that comes standard on this. When the bowsprit is not in play, this is the forward clip that holds it up into place, and then this is the aft clip where it attaches to, so it stows really nice and clean. All the deck hardware you're going to find on the Jeanneau product, this is all Harken high load blocks. We have quantum sails that you're going to find on it standard, and really nice Dyneema type of halyards as well. Everything is led back into the cockpit, as you can see, so it's very easy to single hand and sail this vessel. Here at the cabin top, we have a two-speed Harken winch, and the owners had really nice line bags made up, so it keeps the cockpit really nice and clean. We're going to come to the stern of the vessel. Here at the stern of the vessel, really nice wide swim step. We have your hot and cold shower located here. Just below this, we have a dedicated life raft locker. And through this dedicated life raft locker is access to your steering components. Notice we have a solid stainless steel rudder shaft as well. So this gives you great access for that and a good spot to keep your life raft. Here at the starboard helm, we have your Raymarine 6002 autopilot head unit, tri-data for depth, speed, and water temperature and timing and so forth, and your wind instrument here. We have two compasses on the vessel, and centrally located, this is the E80 chart plotter. It's really nice and flush mounted into the cockpit table. Coming over to the port helm, we have your wind tri-data as well, and then we also have a stereo remote here. This allows you to turn up and down the volume, also change channels, iPod connection, CD changer, everything from this unit here. The other nice thing about this is the jib sheets are led aft, so when you're at the helm, you have great control, and it's easy to tack the vessel. Here in the cockpit, this gives you a good example of what the injected molded pieces are. You can look up close. This is all solid glass, and it gives you a finished product on the inside as well. And so when you're looking at the injected molded decks, you see it's all solid glass throughout, a nice finished product. You have really large lazarette lockers, so you have two lazarette lockers here in the cockpit. And just behind the helm, we have a very large locker as well, too. Coming down into the vessel, we're going to have our galley off to starboard side. This is an L-shaped galley. We have a two-burner stove oven and broiler. Above this, we have your microwave with a turntable built inside. A real large refrigerator. You can see that these shelves slide back, and you have lower storage as well. Also, you have a freezer compartment built into it. So a really nice refrigeration for a 40-foot vessel. Cabinets throughout, dual stainless steel sinks. You have a really nice European-type faucet here. Just below the sink, you have a nice built-in trash can and storage throughout. Walking up forward, we have the nav station off to port. We have the Xantrax inverter, your electrical panel, your tank indicator gauges, also monitoring your battery system here. We have the ICOM 422 and the upgraded Sony stereo unit. The stereo unit, what we've also done is we have an iPod input right here off to the side so you can plug your iPod in. What's really cool about this nav station is the table, as you can see, slides back. Filler cushion comes up. It provides a little bit of additional seating and also makes into a really nice berth if you need additional sleeping space. Here's the salon. The salon has a really nice wrap around. I hope you can see this, but there's a really nice texture to this leather. It's actually an ultra leather material. Table drops down, turns into a bed. And then up here in the forward V-berth, you have a really nice, bright, airy cabin. You have shelving all throughout the sides. You have a hanging locker with a lower space here for shoes and so forth. And on the opposite side, coming around, you have an additional locker space here with drawers. So great amount of storage for this cabin. This is, we're walking into the head, the sink area. The nice thing about this particular model is you see this plexiglass. We have a door that actually shuts, and what that does is it provides a separate shower room here for you. So when you're taking a shower, just behind this is what I call the garage. Very large spot here. It has places for drawers and stowage. So you have lots of room here to put your kayaks, your dinghy, and so forth. One thing that this vessel does not lack is storage. And then we have the aft cabin. The aft cabin is a queen-size bed, lots of storage, nice opening portholes onto the side. We have hanging locker and shelving, along with lower space down below. And then this is really cool. Everybody's always trying to find a clever way to put your companionway hatch. What Jeanneau's done is they have these two slots, and it actually fits right behind the door here. Well, this concludes the video walkthrough for the 2008 Jeanneau 39i. If you would like additional information on this vessel, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you very much, and I hope you found this to be helpful and informative, and I look forward to hearing from you.